Yes, sorry about that. I had to make part two of this shit. Yo, I swear to my mother, B, about an hour ago, I'm in the store with my wife. My wife got robbed 2 years ago for a gold chain that I bought her. You know what I'm saying? A cross. I bought a cross, and I believe it was for Mother's Day, if I remember. Yo, son, fucking dude, black dude went and took my wife's chain, man. You know what I'm saying? Pulled out a knife for her and fucking told about, I'm gonna stab you if you scream. The nigga took my wife's chain, son. Check this out. I was in my house when this happened. When she comes to the house crying, boom, boom, I get tied. The first thing I did, B, I don't give a fuck. What the feds know? I took my fucking nine. You feel me? So now, I went outside and I couldn't find the motherfucker. Okay, whatever. Today, like about an hour ago, I'm in the fucking store with my wife. The dude comes in. Wifey is looking at the dude. And I'm buying my shit, you know, I'm buying my fillies. I'm buying the fucking junk food. I don't know what the fuck is going on. I look at wifey and I say, yo, what the fuck you looking at him so much for? He was like, Papi, come over here. I gotta talk to you. So she takes me all the way to the back where the soda and milk is at. So when I go back, he said, Papi, I think that was the guy that took my chain. I said, Mommy, how sure are you? He said, Papi, I'm like a fucking 95% sure that's my, he was the one that took my chain, bro. That was it. That was it, B. I'll be damned if I let a motherfucker rob my wife, B. So what I did, bro, I went to him. And I said, yo, and one of my people's in the store at the same time. It was a coincidence. I told my nigga, yo, Papa, hold that door. I looked at him and said, yo, Papa, you don't know me, right? He said, nah. He said, nah, I don't know you. I said, check this out. You know this lady right here? He looked at me. He said, nah, not really. I said, motherfucker, I'm going to give you another chance to tell me the truth. Do you know this lady? He came out again. Well, I can't call it. Boom, right here, I hit him, bro, right where the fucking glass, where you walk in, that's the door to come in, right in the fuck, I cracked it, I don't give a fuck, I told Akio, I will pay for that glass, don't worry about it, I'll pay for it, I hit him one time, after I fucking hit him, my man grabbed him, slammed that nigga right in the fucking floor, all the potato chips, everything fell, son, let me tell you, I kicked him like 3 times, bro. The dude is like this, but he's a fucking featherweight. I didn't want to keep hitting him, because I know I would have broke something in this motherfucker, B. I would have broke something in this motherfucker, bro. So I took that nigga, bro, when I picked him up, B. I picked him up by his fucking throat, man. I swear to my mother's grave, man. I picked this nigga up by the throat. And I said, look at my wife, motherfucker. Look at my wife. Bro, don't you ever, ever touch my wife again. Don't you ever, you see my wife walking by me, you fucking walk, bro. So that means you live around here, motherfucker. You live around here. So the dude was like, yo, man, but no. It was in me. He was denying it again. So my wife said, you did it. I know it was you. I'm not going to say it wasn't you. And not being you. I know it was you because of your eye. You had that scar in your eye. Son, right there again. Boom, boom, boom. I just lost it, son. Hit him 3 more times. 3 more times, B. That's what my man said, so chill. Aki was not going to call the cops. That's my dog. The dude in the store, he's not going to call the cops, B. So when I hit that nigga 3 more times, dude kicked, open the door from the store, kicked that motherfucker out the store, B. Bought my shit, broke the fuck out, just in case that motherfucker called the cops. And I don't think he would have called the cops because, first of all, I was putting like, yo, this nigga robbed my wife, bro. This nigga robbed my wife, B. So you understand what I'm saying? So, yo, motherfucker, motherfucker think that shit won't happen, B. Motherfucker thinks that shit will not fucking happen. And look what happened. Look what the fuck happened just now, B. I mean, you cannot get away with fucking murder, bro. You cannot. What's up, baby? I just caught the nigga that robbed my wife, B, an hour ago, bro. Yeah, so check this out. I'm going to holler at you in a little while, B. All right, but I'm going to holler at you right now for a little while because I'm just, saying I'm tight right now. And I'm just going to, calm the fuck down and go home and just chill. All right? But you already know, man. Holler back at me.